everybody. Thank you for joining us. I hope we've had a wonderful Tuesday as we share together this evening prayers from the Northumbria community. So if you'd like to follow the link, you can join in with the responses at home. We get there eventually. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My soul waits for the morning. My soul waits for the Lord, more than those who watch for the morning. More than those who watch for the morning. Out of the depths I have cried to you. O Lord, hear my voice. With my whole heart, I want to praise you. O Lord, hear my voice. If you, Lord, should mark iniquities, who could stand? Who could stand? I will wait for the Lord. My soul waits, and in his word do I hope. Lord, you have always given bread for the coming day. And though I am poor, today I believe. Lord, you have always given strength for the coming day. And though I am weak, today I believe. Lord, you have always given peace for the coming day. And though of anxious heart, today I believe. Lord, you have always kept me safe in trials. And now, tired as I am, today I believe. Lord, you have always marked the road for the coming day. And though it may be hidden, today I believe. Lord, you have always lightened this darkness of mine. And though the night is here, today I believe. Lord, you have always spoken when time was ripe. And though you be silent now, today I believe. And today's scripture reading, taken from 1 Thessalonians, chapter 5, verses 16 to 22. Rejoice always, pray without ceasing, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. Do not quench the Spirit. Do not despise the words of prophets, but test everything. Hold fast to what is good. Abstain from every form of evil. And today's meditation provided by Frederick Buchner. A Christian is one who points at Christ and says, I can't prove a thing. But there's something about his eyes and his voice. There's something about the way he carries his head, his hands, the way he carries his cross, the way he carries me. And let us pray together for others. In the shadow of your wings, I will sing your praises, O Lord. The Lord is my light, my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the refuge of my life. of whom shall I be afraid? In the shadow of your wings, I will sing your praises, O Lord. One thing I ask of the Lord, one thing I seek, to dwell in the presence of my God, to gaze on your holy place. In the shadow of your wings, I will sing your praises, O Lord. I believe I shall see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. O wait for the Lord. Have courage and wait. Wait for the Lord. In the shadow of your wings, I will sing your praises, O Lord. And let us share together the prayer for today. O God, you declare your almighty power most chiefly in showing mercy and pity. Mercifully grant to us such a measure of your grace that we, running the way of your commandments, may receive your gracious promises and be made partakers of your heavenly treasure. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. And as our Saviour taught us, so let us pray together. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. See that ye be at peace among yourselves, my children, and love one another. Follow the example of the wise and good, and God will comfort you and help you, both in this world and in the world which is to come. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I'm Thank you for joining us. Hope you have a wonderful Tuesday evening. And don't forget, it's Wednesday. It's the middle of the week. We've got the service tomorrow at 10. Service Sunday, messy Saturday. It's all going on, as always. And it's lovely that you keep joining us. Have a wonderful evening and take care.